Okay, friends, here's a fun one. Maybe you've seen this error before. Let's just create a broadcast. Let's go through this. We're going to create a button, but we're not going to add a reply message to this button. See this? Sometimes you're going to see this. You're going to try to send this broadcast. Send now. And then you're going to get this stupid error. Please create or select an existing content to send. Well, when you see that, it usually means that you haven't added an action to a button. Every button has to have a reply of some kind. It's just the way it is right now. That might change in the future. So all you have to do here is type in a reply. And then we're going to send now. Boom. Success. So once again, if you get that error that you need to add content, just go into the button, make sure that there is a button action, as in a reply, and you're going to be good to go.